Weevil! Weevil! Weevil!
What's he doing?
He's just standing there. Menacingly! Get out of there, SpongeBob!
Hi guys, I'm God, and welcome to the much anticipated Bowman Guide. For this, I collaborated with the one and only Bendito Keloku. One of the strongest players in Idleon as of right now. And with his help, this build has become absolute god tier. But before we get started today, I just want to announce that I now have a Discord server. If you want to chat with me or the others, or help organize the guilds, please join. See the link down below. Now, let's chuck a talent reset potion and let's get into the build. First, we need to determine how much accuracy we need. There are a ton of items that can influence our accuracy, and we can boost this value with Fist of Rage. Here, you can see the accuracy requirements for all the different desert monsters. Put as many points into Fist of Rage as you need to get the accuracy stats you require. For every 15% movement speed, we receive additional damage. And thus, speed statues and flip-flops can help get those higher tiers of damage. Now, after adjusting our accuracy value with Fist of Rage, we can start by putting 10 points into Featherweight, followed by 50 points into Idle Shooting. We then increase our damage by putting 45 points into Quickness Boots and Sharpened Axe, followed by maxing Gilded Sword. We can now max Quickness Boots and Sharpened Axe, followed by maxing Idle Shooting. Onto the second tab. We start by putting 25 points into Veins of the Infernal and High Polymer Limbs, followed by 25 points into the damaging skills. Now, we can max Strafe to increase our movement speed significantly. Don't forget to equip it. After this, max the damaging spells, followed by High Polymer Limbs. The third and last step is quite simple, but incredibly important to make this build work. Put 25 points into the damaging spells, and then max speed DNA, to convert our speed into damage. After all that, we can continue putting points into the damaging skills. And that's about it. Thank you for watching, and please join the Discord if you'd like to help organize the guilds. See you in the next one.